Hey there, welcome back to my channel Road to Library, where we learn English with fun. For those who are new to the channel, please go and subscribe to it and press the bell icon so that you can get the notification whenever I come online. So today's video is regarding commonly mispronounced words. Basically, this is the third part. I have already made two videos on this topic. If you have not watched them yet, you can go and watch it. I have given the link in the description. So are you all ready for the takeoff? Fasten your seat belts and stick your eyes at the window. I mean at your phone screens. So the first word that we have with us is, which is commonly mispronounced, is asthma. People pronounce it as asthma. It is not asthma. स्पेलिंग उसकी ऐसी है कि वो ऐसे प्रोनाउंसिएशन उसका निकल सकता है कि वो एस्थमा है, बट द रियल प्रोनाउंसिएशन इज एज्मा, एज्मा एंड नॉट अस्थमा, एज्मा. सो द नेक्स्ट कॉमनली मिसप्रोनाउंस्ड वर्ड इज बेयर. इट इज एन एनिमल. पीपल प्रोनाउंस इट एज बियर, बट इट इज नॉट बियर. द करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन इज बेयर, बेयर एंड नॉट बियर. द करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन इज बेयर. थर्ड इज क्रीचर. People pronounce it as creature. I have heard a lot of people saying it as creature, but the real pronunciation is creature and not creature. Creature. Fourth is cucumber. People pronounce it as cucumber or cucumber, I don't know what all, but the real pronunciation is cucumber. Cucumber, cucumber and not cucumber. Next word is mustache. People pronounce it as mustache, mustache and whatnot, but the real pronunciation is mustache. Or mustache, mustache or mustache and not mustache, mustache or mustache. Sixth is vegetable. People pronounce it as vegetable. You don't have to put stress on E. You don't have to stress on E. It is simply vegetable, vegetable and not vegetable. You are pronouncing it as vegetable because you are stressing it on E. It's not vegetable, it's vegetable, simply vegetable. Next is chores. It is the daily routine or the routine work that we do, the household work, that is chores. Many people say it as chores or core. It is not core or chores, it is chores. The daily chores, the daily routine work, that chores. Next is almond. It's not almond, it's almond, badam. Badam ko English mein almond kehte hain. It is not almond, it is almond, almond. Next is very common, very very common word. I have heard a lot of people saying buffet or buffet. It is not buffet or it is not buffet. It is, you can say it either buffet or buffet, both are correct. Buffet is also correct, buffet is also correct, but buffet and buffet is not correct. Buffet, buffet is wrong. Correct is, you can say either buffet or buffet, both are correct. Buffet or buffet. Buffet is more correct, so you can say buffet. Tenth word is often. Often मतलब ज़्यादातर या फिर करते रहते हैं जो काम. I often do this, I often do that. मैं ज़्यादातर ये काम करती हूँ या वो काम करती हूँ. That is often. People say it as often, but the T is silent here. The T, letter T is silent here, so the correct pronunciation is often and not often. The correct pronunciation is often and not often because T is silent here. Often. Next and last is poem. It is not poem. You don't have to make or you don't have to stress on why. Okay, poem nahi hai. It is poem or poem. Poem or poem and not poem. You don't have to stress on why. It is not poem. It is either you can say poem or poem. Poem or poem. So here we have landed successfully. I hope you loved the video. I hope it was informative for you. As I told you in the beginning of the video also, that this was the third part. So first and second part are also there. If you have not watched them yet, go and watch it. I have given the link in the description. So here we finally end with today's video. Now we will meet in the next video with some fun and refreshing topic. Till then, keep supporting Road to Library. Keep watching the videos. Keep learning new things. Take care. Bye-bye.